Well, it was right here in this parking lot that Dane Glennie tells us he walked away from his running truck only to go inside and grab his daughter. And then he comes outside and his truck is gone. Now, Wentzville police are investigating.
Mommy, don't cry.
Amber Herman and Dane Glennie's young daughter, Willow, can tell when mom and dad are sad.
Mom, don't cry.
But the couple can't help it. Someone drove off with their truck outside of a busy restaurant in Wentzville Monday in broad daylight. The truck, they say, is their livelihood.
I went out to start the vehicle to be warm for Willow when we went to leave. Was in there about 10 minutes, settling up and saying goodbye. And when we came out, the vehicle was gone.
The pair bought the truck as a result of an accident that totaled their previous car about a year ago.
Really makes me mad that somebody would do this. Like, you see a car seat in the back, just pull the truck over and just go on your way, you know? But no.
It's the only mode of transportation they rely heavily on.
How are we going to get back to where we were? We tried so hard to get that far to be where we were at.
Wentzville police tell Fox 2 that a report has been filed, but they can't say much because it's an active investigation.
These are all the people that have commented.
The couple posted on Facebook asking anyone and everyone to share their plea.
Somebody to just come up and take that in an instant, it's kind of heartbreaking.
Even little Willow has a few words to the people who took their truck.
Damn it, mommy's shut back. In my truck back.
Now, if you have any information about this missing truck, you are asked to call Wentzville police. Reporting in Wentzville tonight, Aisha Khan, Fox 2 News.